So you need your falsies, some glue, and I personally use a flat brush, but you can also use tweezers. Remove your lashes carefully, and I clip the ends. That way it doesn't poke my eye. I'll add some glue to the falsies, and I like to add some glue to my lashes that have been curled and have mascara just for that extra hold, but you can always skip that part. And I go ahead and apply the lashes as close to my, I apply the falsies as close to my lashes as possible, using the flat brush to secure them.